here in the Hazel team in what is turning out to be a riveting final round. And on Friday night, McTaggart had the lead at the midway point by four. You know, people started to speculate this could be another one of those runaway victories.
Whoa.